Speak your mind. The Blacktalon are always watching.
Anything interesting? The Red Dragon flight wasn't ready for the surprise attack. The Jaradin seemed to be hoping for a tougher fight next time.
If you're here for him, you're fine by me.
The Jaradin consider the outpost a well-earned victory against their ancient foes. They're already talking about another raid, and another. It seems this is just the beginning.
This better be important. The Jaradin were ancient foes of the dragons for a good reason. They're formidable fighters. The dragons left and the Jaradin seized the moment. And they don't seem like they want to give it back.
Is there something you wish to discuss?